What? No, I just remembered that I have a breakfast meeting. So push my first two calls and I'll be in as soon as I can.
It's not a mental problem. A reporter friend just called to warn me about an article the AJC is working on connecting Adam to the death of an organized crime boss.
Well, that's...
It's ridiculous, right?
I'm kidding. And I am working on it, okay? I promise. I mean, I pushed my morning meetings to have breakfast with you, didn't I?
When you have put real thought into long-term change, you know where to find me.
Your generosity is as fake as your tan. We both know you're using this job to pull Amanda away from me.
Well, you know, helping Amanda and keeping her away from you are one and the same.
And you are?
Hello, Dominique.
Jeff, this is... Brady. My ex-husband.
It's ours.
You handle this on your own, you'll earn everyone's respect. You want to learn to swim like the Carringtons? You don't get your feet wet. You jump in the deep end.
Deep end it is.
We insist Leo had no involvement with organized crime, and he just had a heart attack. If there's nothing exciting to write about, they won't write it.
And if that doesn't work?
Some positive thinking from you would be great.
I think if I could just retrain myself to be more like you and turn my brain off, then my problems would be solved.
Okay, my brain still works after six. I just don't think about work. And I don't think a personality overhaul is the best plan.
Married. Adam and I like each other. And Amanda lives here and works with Blake at Carrington Atlantic.
All true.
And I play tennis regularly.
It's your passion, which you're free to pursue because you're no longer ruled by unchecked...
I was here to interview someone for a profile piece, but they just canceled. I couldn't help but overhear something about an ambassador by day, a DJ by night. If you're interested and available, I'd love to interview you.
Well, I am definitely interested.
Patience. All just to prove my worth. I'm not sure that's even possible with him, so...
Maybe there's a brighter future for both of us out there.
Verse has its miseries. And if that's what it takes to save my marriage, then I'm okay with it. What's next?
What's next is me leaving. You're heading into dangerous territory, so you're on your own.
Yeah, that's me. Who might you be?
I'm Liam Ridley. I'm a reporter with The New Yorker.
So Liam has zero interest in me, but he's into my sister? This is what I stayed here for?
I didn't realize how much I needed a change of scenery and a clear head, so thank you. Oh, also, make sure that you are doing this job for you. Otherwise, you're gonna wake up one day wondering what you're still doing there.
You're fishing for a dog that won't bark, Chuck. Tragedies happen in routine procedures all the time.
Maybe God needed a contractor. This was a waste of time, but at least I already have what I need anyway.
I predicted this, not because I know the future, but because I actually know Amanda. Real parenting involves more than just business. Not that you would ever understand that.
I think we need to take a break, Val.
Despite first impressions, I do really love working, specifically in medical law. So I was just wondering if you could maybe put in a good word for me at the hospital.
You know there are a few wings with our name on it there? Consider it done.
I've landed a gig somewhere I really belong. The hospital. You know, now that you've come at me, you should probably watch your back.
Millie Cox? That's my mom's legal name. There's no divorce record, are you sure?
Well, nothing was ever filed.
Thanks. I'll call you if I need you for anything.
Give me time, or give me a little time to ease the pain.
A break from us.
We were on a break!